Rhode Island state offices were a mess when recyclables weren't picked up. The state offices tell our news partners at the Providence Journal the recycling company they used, called CleanScape, in South Providence shut down. The recyclables started piling up last month at state offices, URI, and elsewhere. The state canceled its contract with CleanScape and called in another company. It's unclear why CleanScape closed.